Hello everyone, I'm a tutor. When a user installs Windows, he wants to select an OS edition. For example, Windows Pro, Home, Education, and other. Often the user does not see a list of editions, the installer does not show it. Windows Home is installed as a result, but the user needs any edition. I show you how to fix it. I will do it right during the installation. I will not use additional programs. This tutorial works in Windows 10 and Windows 11. Let's get started. I have an installation flash drive. If you don't have installation flash drive, this video may be useful for you. I booted from flash drive. Click the install button. At this point, the installer usually shows a list of Windows editions. I could choose the right edition, for example Pro, but in this case the list does not appear. I'll go all the way, suddenly he appears. This is the last window. If I click Next, the installation process will begin and the home version will be installed. But I need Windows Pro. I close this window. Confirm. I will open the command prompt. I press Shift and F10 at the same time. Command line opened. On some laptops, the command prompt does not open with this combination. In this case, press Fn and Shift and F10 at the same time. I type on the command line notepad and press Enter. Enter the following text in the first line in square brackets. Edition ID. I type in the second line, also in square brackets, channel, no mistakes. In the third line, I enter without brackets, retail. Uppercase and lowercase letters are not important here, as you wish, enter the text. The main thing is no mistakes. I entered all the text, now I need to save the file correctly. I click File. Choose Save As. The save window opens. Notepad saves the file as a text document. By default, it doesn't suit me. I click on the file type list and select all files here. The file encoding must be UTF-8. Click here and select UTF-8 if yours is different. Now I need to enter the correct file name. I put the cursor in this field and type no mistakes. Now I need to save the file to the flash drive. To do this, click on the button This PC. In the main part of the window, I see all the devices and drives that are on this computer and connected to it. I need to find a flash drive. The flash drive is easy to find by the label if you remember it. In addition, a flash drive can be determined by volume. My flash drive has 16 GB. In the recovery environment, 16 GB looks something like this. I open the flash drive. I need a source folder, open it. Here I just click a save button. Did I save a file correctly? Let's check. I click File, Open, This PC. I open the flash drive. The sources folder. I choose all files. I find my file in the list. the file name and type must be exactly the same. I close the window. The installation process needs to be restarted. I click Install Now. Now the editor's choice list has appeared. I can choose any item, for example Pro. I choose Pro. After that, I can proceed with the installation as usual. We'll talk about it in one of the next videos. Why is there no option for Windows Professional? Users buy computers often with a pre-installed OS. The manufacturer installs cheap editions of Windows to reduce the price of device. Usually this is Windows Home. Suppose the user has upgraded to Pro, but the manufacturer flashes the key of the Home Edition in the BIOS. When a user does a clean install, the installer sees this case firstly. As a result, it does not show the Pro selection window. I showed a solution that just fixes this error. The configuration file can be created before installation and pasted on bootable USB flash drive. I can use Notepad again, press Start or Windows K and enter. I enter the same text. I save the file in the same way. File, save as. I will save the file to my desktop. I change the file type field to all files. I also check the coding and type a file name. I click save. Now I just copy the file. I open the bootable flash drive, open the sources folder, and pasting the file here. Ready. Now when installing, I can choose the Pro version. Thanks for watching my videos. If the video are helpful, please like, subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next video. Perhaps the video will be useful to your friends. Please share with them. I wish health to all viewers. My name is Evgeny Yurtaev. See you soon.